Health News for you. A rare lung disease, usually found in people who work with hard metals, is now linked to e-cigarette use. Researchers in Europe studying a patient with the disease says the case was likely caused by vaping. The disease damages the lungs and causes breathing problems. Now, this was the first case, but researchers believe there will likely be others related to vaping.